We're in the OrCam booth and I'm talking to Dr. Bryan Wolynski, and he's got on a pair of glasses with a very small rectangular thing magnetically attached to it, and he's going to tell us what it is.
So what OrCam is, it's an assistive device for people who are blind or visually impaired. It's comprised of a 13 megapixel camera that takes a photograph and then speaks back to the person wearing it text, facial recognition, product recognition, basically taking the image and putting it into text and describing it to the person.
Okay, so is it doing that real time, or it takes a second, I would imagine?
It takes less than a second, but it is doing it in real time. Someone basically just takes a picture of some text, and the OrCam device takes the photo, and then it automatically uploads and starts reading the text back to the person.
Okay, so I could hold a menu up in front of me and it would start to read to me, for example?
Correct, and what's great even about it is that the OrCam 2.0 version now has two little LED lights. So if you're in a dimly lit restaurant, the camera, the light is going to automatically come on and be able to read that menu in that dark restaurant.
Yeah, I'm almost 60. I could use that every day of the week right now.
Myself included.
So you've also done some stuff with facial recognition?
Sure. So the device also does facial recognition, where we recognize unknown or known individuals that you have in the system. So if it's an unknown person, it's going to say a man or a woman is in front of you. If it is a known person that you put in the system, where it could recognize up to 100 people, it will automatically say that person's name that you have in the system.
Okay, again, something we could all use on every day of the week, right? You sure we can't just get these for ourselves now?
Sure we can. I actually use it for reading, and one thing that we are looking into is children with learning disabilities on using the device to help with reading.
Oh, that's a really, really interesting idea. So this is a product that's available today.
It's currently available. It is out of Israel, but it is in many different countries and right here in the U.S.
And how much does it cost?
It's $4,500 for the OrCam MyEye 2.0 version. And there is another version that's called OrCam MyEye, which is $3,500.
Okay, and what's the difference between the two?
The two is the difference in the design. The original version had a wire and a battery pack, and that was one of the issues. People just didn't want this heavy battery carrying around. So the new 2.0 version is wireless.
Okay, and is it, is it just talking to your ear, because it's sitting, I've got a pair of glasses.
I'll explain sort of what it looks like. So it's basically a small device that's about the size of your finger.
A stick of gum at the most.
Sure, and weighs very, very light. And it has on the back surface just two little magnets that's able to connect to your glasses.
So any glasses, and you've just got a little tiny piece that it's hooked to, right?
Correct.
You've got a little piece that goes onto your glasses.
There's a little...
It's like, really unobtrusive.
It's like a zip tie with a little magnet on it. And as long as you can get that on your side of your glasses, the device can just simply hook right onto it.
Okay, very cool. And then it looks like it's got micro USB for charging?
Correct. It's got a micro USB for charging, and it also connects up to Wi-Fi right now for updates. So updates are automatically pushed forward.
Oh, that's a great feature. Of course you need that.
Yes.
Well, this is very cool. If people want to find out more about OrCam 2.0, where would they go?
They go to OrCam.com.
All right. Thank you very much, Bryan.
Thank you.